Minister of Labour, Honourable Joseph Hamilton, wants the Ghana Telephone and Telegraph Company and the Ghana Postal and Telecommunications Workers Union to resolve their issues so that workers can benefit within the shortest possible time.
The minister on Monday met with representatives of the Ghana Postal and Telecommunications Workers Union, including its president, Harold Shepherd. Speaking with InfoHub on the sidelines of the meeting, Mr. Shepherd revealed that in March this year, the union met with GTT, where they were informed that the company intended to wind up the pension scheme effective May 1, 2020.
Our position is that we would have requested detailed documentation from GTT surrounding the entire issue. The company has failed to date to provide us with the necessary information, financial information as it relates to the pension scheme in terms of the value of the pension scheme, the actuarial report of the pension scheme, in terms of how many members are in the pension scheme of GTT, so we can make an informed decision to advise our membership.
Shepherd said GTT's failure led to the union approaching the Ministry of Labour for conciliation. Minister Hamilton said that he has proposed to both parties a meeting once there is nothing procedurally or legally impeding him from doing so.
The people who are most important in everything that are happening are the employees. And both of them, they must pay attention to that. As I understand it, already many persons have left this world who are beneficiaries. And I suspect if this is not resolved expeditiously, many other persons are going to leave here. So the question is, if we continue, how does it benefit the people who are beneficiaries?
The Labour Minister last week met representatives of GTT on the issues between the two. He expressed the hope that the matter is resolved so that the beneficiaries get what belongs to them at the earliest opportunity.